Nigeria has recorded 389 new cases of coronavirus, the Nigeria Center for Disease Control, NCDC, said on Saturday. The new cases take the country's total infections to 12,233, with 3,826 patients successfully treated and discharged, and 342 deaths. According to the NCDC, Lagos reported 66 new cases, the FCT 50, Delta 32, Oyo 31, Borno 26, Rivers 24, while Edo and Ebonyi recorded 23 cases each.